Are entrepreneurs born or made? There are two schools of thought in this debate.
The reality is, what we try to do is take the blinders off. So, you know, we can't give somebody passion, we can't give them, that drive and that resilience.
Some say entrepreneurs are born with an innate passion and attitude. Steve Jobs, for example, did not graduate from college, but he went on to build a company from the ground up and transform the world because of his curiosity and intuition. Some believe genetics has something to do with it. They aptly call it having the entrepreneur gene.
I mean, we can help them build that while they're students, and we can show them role models, we can inspire them, but a lot of it is about what comes within, from within.
A research conducted by Scott Shane, a professor of entrepreneurial studies at Case Western Reserve University in Cleveland, shows genetics influences two things: a person's chance of starting his own business and his earning potential. Nonetheless, some say the entrepreneur gene cannot solely define a person's likelihood of success in the future.
There are things about entrepreneurship that can be taught. Certainly, anyone who doesn't really have a business background needs to understand things about, you know, what do I do when it comes to financing and setting up my corporate identity and marketing, and how do I find people who can help me with that.
Tina Seelig, a professor at Stanford University's Department of Management Science and Engineering, says learning to be entrepreneurial builds inborn traits. However, like a laser that needs focus to cut steel, a person needs mastery of the skill. That's where educational institutions come in.
We actually get them out talking to the customer right away so they can figure out what's not working, maybe even fail early before they put tons of money and resources into their business. And hopefully when they leave, they're going to be more likely to succeed.
An innate desire to impact the world and the ability to lead are significant in starting a business. Nevertheless, doing so also requires depth of knowledge, experience working with teams, adaptability to change, and creative problem-solving skills. These are the tenets of entrepreneurship education. Schools also help students build their network. It's who you know, not what you know, so they say.
We believe it takes a village, and we bring in lots of entrepreneurs and lots of successful business people, business leaders to work with our students.
The world of business is a hot pot of unique and diverse individuals. Some are born talented, others are practical and diligent, but all are strong-willed.
So I think it's kind of a little bit of nature plus nurture.
Entrepreneurship, after all, is knowing where you stand in this debate, what you can do, what you can learn, and tapping the right people and resources to help you succeed and make bold impacts.